The Supreme Court has dismissed a plea filed by Tehelka magazine founder Tarun Tejpal seeking quashing of charges framed against him in an alleged sexual assault case lodged by a former woman colleague. A bench headed by Justice Arun Mishra asked Goa's lower court to complete the trial preferably within 6 months in the case against Tejpal. Tejpal is alleged to have sexually assaulted a former woman colleague inside the elevator of a five-star hotel in Goa in 2013. Tejpal was arrested by the crime branch after his anticipatory bail plea was rejected by the court in November 2013. He has been out on bail since May 2014.